So I'm using this U-Haul to move some equipment to the new shop. So I can roll up the ramp in the back. But I was underneath it just looking at some stuff, and I was actually kind of surprised. U-Haul ain't messing around. They do not want you to get that converter out of there. I mean, granted, I'm sure you could, but man, they're not screwing around.